So the chequered skipper butterfly is such a beautiful butterfly. It's quite small, only about 2 to 3 centimetres, and it's got beautiful brown colour with sort of goldy orangey patterning on it. Really fast flyer, so you have to be quick if you want to follow it. But sadly, it became extinct in England in 1976, largely due to changes in management of woodlands. So they became really dark, and we lost the sunny habitats that chequered skipper likes.